Begin with a rundown of the latest number of COVID-19 cases in the state of Alabama. Health officials are reporting over 3,800 confirmed cases and 105 deaths statewide. Almost 500 people have tested positive in Mobile County. There are 78 confirmed cases in Baldwin County. Clark County is now reporting 19 cases, while Washington County is reporting 12.